Has anybody ever looked at their husband and thought, damn, I could have done so much better?
What?